Aryan, welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. The question says, A starts a business with a capital of rupees 4 lakh. After 3 months, B joins him with a capital of rupees 6 lakhs. And at the end of another 3 months, C joins with rupees 10 lakhs. If at the end of the year, the total profit be rupees 5,40,000 and they share it in the ratio of their effective capitals, calculate the shares of A, B and C in the total profit. So let us see the solution to this question. First we find equivalent capitals of A, B and C. So we see that A's equivalent capital will be rupees 4 lakh into 12 because he has invested for the entire year. B's equivalent capital is rupees 6 lakhs into 9 because after 3 months he has joined, and C's equivalent capital is rupees 10 lakh into 6. So ratio of equivalent capitals are 4 lakh into 12 is to 6 lakhs into 9 is to 10 lakhs into 6. This ratio is same as 48:54:16. This ratio is further same as 8:9:10. Now we see that sum of the ratios is equal to 8 + 9 + 10, that is equal to 27. Also, it's given to us in the question that total profit is rupees 5,40,000, that is given to us. So we can say that A's share in profit is equal to 8/27 into 5,40,000, that is equal to rupees 1,60,000. Now B's share in profit is equal to 9/27 into 5,40,000, that is equal to rupees 1,80,000. And C's share in profit is equal to 10/27 into 5,40,000, and that is equal to rupees 2 lakhs. So our answer to this question is that A's share in the profit is rupees 1,60,000. B's share is rupees 1,80,000 and C's share is rupees 2 lakh. So this is our answer to this question. I hope that you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.